San Diego's Valdez was issued two of those in the event. Former takes phone two. They're saying that you always hear in the postseason they're driving you crazy because they're not as, they sound good, but they don't live up to their, we got nothing to lose. The pressure's on them, our backs against the wall, blah, blah, blah. That's BS. Any team that feels that way usually doesn't come out on top. And on the flip side, you've got two games at home to win one. Now, you really have one game at home to win one, because if you go to a game seven, anything can happen. So on the Phillies, that's what I'm saying. Of course, in game seven, their advantage is gone. And that's why when you're up 3-2, how close, why Dusty Baker talking about how hard it is to close the teams out, for that simple reason, because you do feel like, wow, it was two games to one, we're good. In the regular season, yeah. But in most seasons, it's just so much different. So I'm just sure we're going to the last time.